Zamora. It's a play ball out by Bobby Zamora to Taricco. Good chance here for Tottenham. Ricketts joins the attack as well. Taricco goes it alone. What a fine goal by Taricco! He came close early on, but he made absolutely no mistake this time. And how Glenn Hoddle celebrates on the touchline. 42 minutes on the clock, and Mauricio Taricco scores Tottenham's first goal of the 2003-2004 season in his 100th league appearance for the club. A fine shot from 25 yards out. Taricco scores his second goal for the club, and how Glenn Hoddle enjoyed it. Well, you've got to say Tottenham are full value and fully deserve to be on level terms in this game. But what a fine strike there by the Argentinian Taricco.
Late, got away from Hughes. Pulled it back, Defoe, this time surely, yes! Jermain Defoe just had to score eventually.
To Newcastle, Farr with a free kick. Just stood up, there's Kanoute. Kanoute! What a goal! And what a start to his Tottenham career! Frederic Kanoute! Ladies and gentlemen, Frederic Kanoute is now well and truly a Tottenham player. Well, the ball came in. Kanoute turned and somewhat acrobatically, almost Jürgen Klinsmann style, he volleyed it in to the waiting net. What a start. Kanute's only been on the pitch for about 5 minutes, and he brings the home fans to his feet, to their feet.
Smashed away by Bale, and Defoe might get away, and Akkerkrohn's out of his goal here, and Jermain Defoe on a hat-trick goes round Akkerkrohn and sends Tottenham into the fifth round with his third goal of the night.
This is Sheringham. Tottenham might get it back here, which he does, and scores.